Yo, what's up? Bringing you that MLB Show 17. So in this one, we have 97 Kenny Lofton making his debut. The rest of the team, we have Marcelo Ozuna, Jimmy Rollins, Carlos Beltran, our creative player Brooks Robinson, Joe Mauer, and Pepe Alizar playing first base. So in the last game, we had Beltran at first. Now we got Pepe. Just switching it up, seeing what we can do with this lineup, because we have so many players that we can use in the outfield. I gotta find different ways to get them in the lineup. So we're trying Pepe at first. I don't know if he's good at that because he's 99 everything. I mean, his fielding's good, but he might be better in the outfield. Anyways, taking a look at this Kenny Lofton card. He has 99 contact versus righties, 97 versus lefties, 65 power versus righties, and 54 versus lefties, 92 vision. So contact numbers are amazing. His power numbers actually aren't really that bad. I mean, they're average, but they're not bad. And then 92 vision is great. Fielding wise, he has 94 fielding, 54 arm strength, which is kind of low, but he does have 88 reaction and 96 speed, so still a good option in the outfield. But overall, looks like a pretty good card. Going into the game, our opponent has Mike Trout, Corey Seager, Carlos Beltran, a creative player, David Wright, Ken Griffey Jr., Eddie Matthews, Cal Ripken Jr., and 99 Chris Sale on the mound, who absolutely destroyed us a few games ago. And then we got Orel Hershiser on the mound, so 99's on the mound. Good matchup. We go to the top of the first inning for Kenny Lofton, and every time we have a lefty debut, we always face off a lefty pitcher, which kind of makes it more difficult on us because we're not normally good with lefties. But Lofton is going to pop up to left. That's going to bring up Jimmy Rollins with two outs in the inning, and he's going to get a base hit up the middle, trying to get something going in this first inning for us. That's going to bring up Carlos Beltran with Rollins at first. The high and inside fastball, we see it well, and we rip it into the gap. Jimmy Rollins, we're going to send him all the way from first to home. He's hustling, coming around third, the play at the plate, and Rollins is going to be safe. Close play, but we made it. Right off the bat, I knew we were sending Rollins home, and it worked out. We're up 1-0. Ozuna up with Beltran at second, and Ozuna's going to hit one up the middle, but the second baseman is there. Let's throw to first, and that's going to be an out. But we're up 1-0 going to the bottom of the first. The inside cutter looked like a check swing, but we got him with a strikeout. Now we go to the top of the second inning. Kiepert's up the bat. He's going to hit it down the third baseline. The third baseman's there to throw to first. Not in time. We're too fast out here. Two outs in the inning for Hershiser. The hit and run. We missed the hit. Striking out. Not good right there. Now we go to the bottom of the second inning. Two outs to Eddie Matthews. The inside cutter. And he's going to go deep for a solo shot. Nothing I can say about that. We actually hit our mark. We wanted a little bit more inside, but it was a good swing, tying this game up at 1-1. Still in the inning, a liner into right field, and Kenny Lofton diving out here, making plays. I like it. I like the defense right there. Now we go to the top of the third inning, and Kenny Lofton striking out. That slider is nasty. Bottom of the third inning, we go to changeup away. Swing and miss for the strikeout. Now we go to the bottom of the fourth inning, the 0-1 count to Carlos Beltran, and he's going to hit one deep into center field at the warning track. A little scare right there, but Beltran is there for the out. Now we're still in the fourth inning. The 1-1 count to his creative player, and he's going to rip one into right field. Kenny Lofton making a run for it, but that's going to go off the wall. Beltran ends up picking it up, throwing it in, but now a double. Not the type of hit we wanted to give up, but with two outs in the inning, Griffey up to bat. The pitch inside the cutter, and we're going to force the pop-up into left field. Ozuna is there, and we're going to get out of the inning without giving up a run. Now we go to the bottom of the fifth inning. Chris Sale up the bat, and Sale is going to get a base hit up the middle. We were trying to get a three-pitch inning, and we left the pitch down the middle pretty much for Chris Sale. So he's on base. Ends up at second for Mike Trout, the inside sinker, and we force a pop-up behind the play. So luckily, after giving up a hit to the pitcher, we get out of the inning. Now we go to the top of the sixth inning for Kenny Lofton, the inside slider, and we see it well. Attaboy, Lofton getting his first base hit for the team. That's all we need from him is singles. He's got 96 speed. You already know what we're going to do. We're going to test that speed. So he's stealing second. The throw to second. Not in time. Lofton reaches second safely. So now we're in scoring position. Jimmy Rollins up with the full count. The outside pitch. And he's going to pop it up into right field. We needed a base hit right there. But Lofton is tagging up. The play at third is not going to be in time. Lofton is now at third in scoring position for Carlos Beltran. And Beltran, the inside slider, taking ball four. Ozuna up with runners on the corners. The hit and run. And Ozuna's going to pop it up into right field near the warning track. And that's going to be caught. Was hoping for a home run from Ozuna, or at least off the wall. But we go to the bottom of the sixth inning. Leave a sinker down the middle for Beltran. Luckily, we didn't give up a home run right there because we completely missed our pitch. I'll take the double. Because it could have been so much worse.
But we got to do better. So with Beltran at second, his creative player off the bat, the 2-2 count, the inside cutter, we get the pop-up into right field. Lofton is there. He's going to tag up, so he's going to be at third base in even better scoring position. We need this out. Hershiser's been pitching well. David right up the bat, the inside sinker, and he's going to line it to second base. K-Pritz is there to get the out. That's huge. Now we go to the top of the seventh inning. Brooks Robinson up the bat, the check swing, but he hit us on the ankle, so we got a runner at first. Joe Maurer up the bat, expecting the slider, and we get it. We line it into left center field. The left fielder picks it up, but he tumbles. So Brooks Robinson, we're sending him home. The play at the plate is not going to be a time, but he still threw it, so we send Maurer to third, and he's going to get thrown out. A little too aggressive right there. We should have just stayed at second or went right away, but K-Pritz up the bat. And he's going to line one up the middle. So Maurer could have just scored right here, giving us a 3-1 lead. But we still are up 2-1 in this game. That's going to bring up Oral Hershiser. We're going with a hit and run. Hershiser bloops one into right field. Right fielder coming in the dive. And he makes the play. Whew. Could have been big right there. I didn't think he was going to catch that. We were already at third base. We get doubled up. We go to the bottom of the seventh inning. Ken Griffey Jr. up. Hits one deep to center field at the warning track once again, giving us the scare, but we are there for the out. Now two outs in the inning. Ripken up the bat, and Ripken, inside pitch, jammed up, comes up with a base hit. Not what we needed right there. We don't need a two-out rally to happen against us. So Hershiser looking to get out of this. Cliff Floyd up the bat, and he's going to line one to Kenny Lofton, and we get out of the inning. That was huge. Now we go to the top of the eighth. 0-2 count to Lofton. Inside fastball. I was looking up. Wasn't expecting it. Now a full count to Pepe. He is going to get walked. That's going to give us a runner at first with two outs for Beltran. And he's going to hit one deep to center field at the warning track. And that one is going to get caught. Haven't been able to connect with one today. But we go to the bottom of the eighth inning. Hershiser still pitching a good game. Going to give up a slow roller. He picks it up to throw to first. Not going to be in time. So an infield single. That's terrible. One out in the inning. And he's stealing second. The throw to second. Not in time. He's in scoring position. Not what we need. Beltran's up to bat. The 2-1 count. The inside cutter. We force a pop-up into right field. Kenny Lofton. He's going to make the play. Just in case he's tagging up. We're winding up to throw to third. He didn't go. He probably could have made it, though, because Kenny Lofton, he doesn't have the arm. But with two outs, his creative play up the bat, the inside pitch, and we're going to force another pop-up in the infield. That is huge, getting out of the inning. Now we go to the top of the ninth inning. 2-1 game. Brooks Robinson up the bat, and he's going to get a base hit up the middle. That's big. We got to get on base. We need some insurance runs. We're only up 2-1. That's nothing. One hit can change everything. So with a runner at first, two outs, K-Pritz up the bat. And he's going to pop it up into left field. We failed right here. We needed some insurance runs. We're not going to get it. So we go to the bottom of the ninth inning. Herrera in to close it out. The slider. Swing and a miss for the strikeout. Now two outs in the inning. Eddie Matthews up the bat. He's going to line one into left field. Osuna coming in the dive. And that is going to end the game. Woo! I like it. The defense was pretty good in this one. Two diving plays. Actually three if you count his. But a big-time catch right there to end the game. We get the 2-1 victory. Hershiser pitched well. 8 innings pitched. Only 2 strikeouts, but only gave up a home run. Joe Maurer goes 1-for-4 with a double and an RBI. Carlos Beltran goes 1-for-3 with a double and an RBI. K-Pritz goes 2-for-4. And then Kenny Lofton, in his debut, goes 1-for-4 with 2 strikeouts, which wasn't really that good, but he did get a hit. Quick look at the rest of the box score. Rollins went 1-for-4 with a run, and then Brooks Robinson went 1-for-3 with a run, and then Marcell Ozuna, another kind of disappointing performance, going 0-for-4, but he'll get more opportunities, as well as Kenny Lofton. And then pitching-wise, Hershiser got the win, and Kelvin Herrera closes it out in the ninth inning. So with that win, we get plus 32, putting us to 768. Hopefully, we're getting back on track because we lost 4 out of 5. It was nice to get a victory, but our offense was not there in this game. Our pitching was pretty well. Anyways, that is going to do it for this one. Kenny Lofton, in his debut, goes 1-for-4. 2 strikeouts, not that good, but he did make a nice diving play in the outfield. So his defense wasn't that bad for us. But stay tuned for the next one. Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I'm out.